Did you notice the various differences between character descriptions in the Harry Potter books and the characters in the films? Particularly, the change in Harry's eye color stands out as an interesting detail. In the books, Harry is described as having green eyes, similar to his mother's, while in the films, his eyes are portrayed as blue. The reason behind this difference is explained as Daniel Radcliffe's allergy to contact lenses.